Local law enforcement was involved in a police pursuit last evening involving a motorcycle. The pursuit came to an end when the State Highway Patrol rear-ended the motorcycle, causing it to land on a Sandusky police car. The man is listed in stable condition at the hospital.